Waltzing through language. Understanding waltz in or out. Hello everyone. Welcome to our English language learning channel. Today, we're going to explore an interesting English phrase, waltz in or out. This expression is not just about dance, but it's a colorful way to describe how someone enters or leaves a place. So, let's dive in and understand what it really means. Waltz in or out is a phrase that borrows from the elegance and ease of the waltz dance. The waltz is known for its fluid and graceful movements. When we use this phrase in English, we're comparing someone's actions to the effortless motion of waltzing. It implies that the person is entering or leaving a place with a kind of casual confidence or ease. When someone says they waltz in, it often means they enter a place without hesitation or difficulty. It can sometimes suggest a bit of arrogance or nonchalance. For example, he just waltzed in as if he owned the place. This shows that the person entered with a lot of confidence, perhaps more than was appropriate. On the flip side, waltz out is used to describe leaving a place in a similar manner. It suggests leaving effortlessly or without taking responsibilities. For instance, she waltzed out of the meeting before it was over. This indicates that she left casually, maybe even irresponsibly, without regard for the ongoing meeting. It's important to understand the context in which these phrases are used. They can be seen as positive, highlighting someone's confidence, or negative, pointing out disrespect or carelessness. The tone of the conversation and the speaker's intention are key to understanding the exact meaning. So, that's a wrap on waltz in or out. We hope this explanation helps you understand this interesting English phrase better. Remember, language is not just about words, but the pictures they paint and the stories they tell. Happy learning! And see you in our next video.